You are not interested in a workout. You feel lethargic and you crave rest. Your trainer pushes you to lift those weights. You attempt to focus on your prayers, but all you can think about is your shopping list and a million other things that pop into your mind involuntarily. Aching muscles and distractions during prayers are just some of the many setbacks we experience constantly. Wouldn't a physical and spiritual paradise be more conducive to our success? If God wants us to fulfill our mission in this world, why does He make things difficult for us? Moshe Rabbeinu, Moses, is introduced to his future father-in-law, Yisro, as an Egyptian man. Although Moshe was raised in Pharaoh's palace, he struggled with Egypt from the start. The decree to drown newborn baby boys in the Nile was directed at eliminating him, the savior of the Jewish nation. Why is Moshe's identity linked with Egypt, the antithesis of his existence? Our muscles are not strengthened through inactivity, but with consecutive exercise. Each grueling workout takes our endurance up a notch. So too, Moshe's role as the leader of the Jewish nation was built from his challenges and struggles with Egypt. Overcoming distracting thoughts during our prayers reveals our inner strength and devotion. This can only be actualized through our internal struggle and intense effort to overcome the diversion of attention from our prayers. The difficulties along the road are the stepping stones to our success. God hands us an exhausting trajectory, not to break us down, but to build us up.